Hey guys, it's Dre. So yesterday in stream, some random guy came in the chat and offered me $100 to win a game with no boost. Now, when people offer things like that, you kind of just ignore it because people just like to talk. But I took it upon myself to accept the challenge, and if he gave me the $100, that's great. If not, we'll make a video out of it. I was actually able to end up winning this game. The kid I was playing wasn't great. And the only time I did use boost, but only for face-offs. Other than that, I did not use boost the entire game. I was able to beat this kid 4-2, I think it was. I think that if he had more skill, this would have been a much tougher challenge. But oddly enough, I found it not that hard to win this game with no boost. You slow things way down. Obviously, you're not able to boost everywhere. And it really kind of just slows the game down. And, you know, when you're not playing somebody that's cracked at the game, it makes it easier as well. But yeah, so here's the gameplay on that. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, sub up if you're new. I stream mostly every day. Rocket League, Apex Legends, NBA 2K. Thanks, guys. All right, so I start the game and this guy hadn't even asked me to do this yet. He asked me about 20 seconds in. But even before he asked me, I don't think I used boost other than the face-off. So I was like, yeah, let's get this challenge. $100. He didn't end up giving me $100. I didn't even see him in the chat again after I had done it. But that's okay. It was still satisfying. Right there, that's an easy goal if I'm able to use boost. Easy goal. Nice save there. Power slides. Power slides and flicking is like two important mechanics when you're not using boost. I'm able to get the shot in there. Not bad. Again, this kid's not the best. I'm a plat 3 overall, so kids I'm playing in casual matches are usually pretty decent. But this guy was missing shots and everything. Just missing the ball. Like, I just missed it right there. It was a tough one. Oh, good. We'll get it right back. The score is 1-1 now. Right there. That was probably a goal. But he missed it. It was easy to let this kid make his mistake, and then I capitalize on it. Because you don't have a bunch of speed, obviously. So you want to play the counter. You want to play the counter game. Ooh, that was a bad one there. I did use my boost a tiny bit there, if you saw. I remember. I was like, oh shoot. But I don't think it affected the game too much. I was able to take that one down and put it right in. Again, when I wasn't using boost, it's a lot easier actually to do the things like make the ball go where you want it to go. You'll see I have a couple of good flicks without using boost. Give me that. Flipping, flicking, power slides. That's your key to victory. Tap it in. Nice. That's 3-1 there. Tough, got the demo there. I think he scores again. Yep, I missed it. Tough. So I had two bad misses there. He really shouldn't have any goals. I had two really bad misses. But that's okay, 3-2 now. At this point, I'm a little bit nervous. Because again, I would like to win $100. Who wouldn't? If he would have took his time there, he could have easily knocked it in. I wouldn't have been able to catch up to him. A nice save there by me. Ooh. Close one. And he just carries it to the other side. I remember this. Like, what are you doing, bro? Thank you. Ah, close. Slightly out of position there for that one. Give me that. I think we score here. Bip it right over his head. Tap, 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 tap. Just tap it in. Words from our good friend Happy Gilmore. Oh yeah. Good save there. I don't even know where he came from there. I thought I had another easy one. He came up from behind, knocked it away. And I do believe that's a game right there. Yep, 4-2. So yeah, guys, just a little short video here. Again, I did this because I thought I was going to win $100, but the guy, I don't even think he was in the stream by the time I finished the game. But, you know, it was an interesting challenge and I was able to do it. 4-2, not too bad. So, if I didn't get the $100, I can at least post a video about it. But yeah, guys, again, if you liked, hit that like button and sub up if you're new. I stream nearly every day. Yeah, guys, that'll be it. Peace.